The men and women stationed at al-Asad have played a vital role in the military defeat of ISIS in Iraq and in Syria. Because of these gains, our service members in Syria can now return home to their families. Some will come here for a stay, but a lot of them are going to be going back home where they want to be with their families. They've done a fantastic job. Originally, years ago, they came here, and it was supposed to be for 3 to 4 months, and that was a long time ago. That was many years ago. But what a job you have done. What a job they have done. I made it clear from the beginning that our mission in Syria was to strip ISIS of its military strongholds. We're not nation building. Rebuilding Syria will require a political solution, and it's a solution that should be paid for by its very rich neighboring countries, not the United States. Let them pay for it, and they will. They will. Our presence in Syria was not open-ended and was never intended to be permanent. 8 years ago, we went there for 3 months, and we never left. Some people say, well, maybe somebody comes from the area and they hit us on our homeland. If that happens, they will suffer consequences over here like nobody has ever suffered before. Let me just tell you, and I hope they hear that loud and clear. And that's not a threat. That's going to be a fact if anything should happen at all.